You have freed me. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tigris Septim to discover what evil had defiled the whole. We did not know that the Underking defeated and ensnared us in his. I was realist. No. He departed long over the uncounted years of our slavery here. We have brooded over our defeat. I go now. Why do you dis-
My progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. The blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems. While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. You may have run across lesser Welkin stones. They're fairly common in Aeliad ruins. But a great Welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. The capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. Be careful, my friend.
I'm being attacked! Ugh.
I wish I could be more hospitable. I've had attacks on my small flock of sheep lately. Then, one day when I... There's no way I can fight those... Damn bear.
Sir, what do you need, friend?
With all due...
You're back, and you've got the Great Stone. Yes, you did. I never thought to see a great Welkin stone, but of course its beauty is a mask for its deadly power. Now, we need only one more item, and we'll be ready to open a portal to Manka Cameron's realm. I should have seen it sooner. It's the counterpart to the great Welkin stone. Welkin stones contain the concentrated power of Mundus. Their counterparts are sigil stones. A great sigil stone, then. You're not going to like it. Geoffrey doesn't like it. The Countess of Bruma certainly isn't going to like it. Great sigil stones are the anchors of great gates. I said you weren't going to like it. The risk is great, I know. But we have no choice. No. I'll lead the defense of Bruma myself. Remember when we first met in Kavach? I told you that I didn't want any part of the gods' plan. I still don't know if there is a divine plan, but I've come to realize that it doesn't matter. What matters is that we act. That's what you did at Kavach. Were you acting for the gods? I don't know. But now, it's my turn to act. Please, my friend, I explain myself to you so you understand me. I'm afraid she may take a bit more convincing than you. Good. Have her meet me in the Chapel of Talos for a council of war.
What is it? You have earned a place of honor in the rolls of our order for recovering the holy relic. Keep your heart true and your eyes open.
Welcome back, my lord.
I knew I could count on you. Greetings. A desperate plan indeed. This prince? This is the only way to stop this invasion from Oblivion? I must confess, you are the first person to speak of victory against these Daedra. This war has seemed hopeless to me. But what else was there to do but hold on and wait for a hero to arise to save us? And now it seems there is an heir to the throne after all. You avoid answering my question. Very well. Don't think I doubt you. I will meet Martin at the chapel. Come with me to the...